Hello and welcome to the Daily Word. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. Today's first reading is from Genesis chapter 3 verses 9 to 15. The second reading is from Ephesians chapter 1 verses 3 to 6 and 11 to 12. And the Gospel is from Luke chapter 1 verses 26 to 38. Let it be with me according to your word. Luke chapter 1 verse 38. Today we celebrate the solemnity of the Immaculate Conception. We reflect on how God deemed it requisite that the mother of his son should be free from every stain of sin. Tradition tells us that Mary was just 14 years old when the angel Gabriel appeared to her. In our present day scenario, it would amount to telling a 9th standard girl to be the mother of God. This would reveal to us the fact that God holds young people and youth in high regard. He trusts them and chooses them for his mission. In the Old Testament, we have Gideon and Jeremiah, both young men chosen by God for his mission. I believe today's gospel is an invitation to all of us, and especially young people, to respond and offer themselves to God. Let us not be afraid, for the Lord believes in the power of youth. Let us, like Mary, say, "Let it be with me according to your word." God our Father, give us your grace that we may be open to your word. Lord Jesus, help us to do the Father's will, just as you did. Holy Spirit, be our comforter and counselor, and lead us on our way. Amen. Thank you for joining us on the Daily Word. Until next time, be cheerful, be holy.